If AB equals 10, then what is the square of A plus B minus the square of A minus B? Let's first square the binomials. To square A plus B, we have two factors of A plus B, and there are no shortcuts. We have four products, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Simplifying the square of A plus B is A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. And now the square of A minus B has two factors of A minus B. Simplifying the square of A minus B equals A squared minus 2AB plus B squared. And now we'll find the difference of the squares. Simplifying, A squared minus A squared is 0, and B squared minus B squared is equal to 0. We're left with 2AB minus negative 2AB, which simplifies to 2AB plus 2AB, which is 4AB. And we know AB equals 10, giving us 4 times 10, which equals 40. The correct answer is C.